I was like, what? I didn't even notice it until Brown had his finger along there. You could see his finger go.
Oh! Oh wow!
No, it shouldn't do that. It's not supposed to do that. You want something to tap it down, or you just want to try running it again? And push that down. Okay, where is all that crap? Right there.
Come down. Okay, is he a faster lower helper?
Should be going
more
if it's the same situation.
I'm coming around here.
I hit the rock before the right on top of the rear.
And then I hit that.
I hit the rear. I'm going the rest of the way out.
Right.
Well,
I know that there was a spot over there where Robert and I nailed down, and also he took Dremel and took off part of a rail jammer that was sticking up too high. The flanges are hitting down. Maybe that needs a little more attention.
I don't know. 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 I don't So that's the original Tim Lincoln Sandcastle.
There you go.
Thank you.
off the grid.
They're going to be able to do it.